Dr. Joydeep Ghosh, Consultant Internal Medicine, Fortis Hospital, Anandapur, Kolkata. So today we are going to talk about monkeypox because in the media, everywhere, in the social media, we are seeing nowadays that first case of monkeypox has been identified in India. So we were a little bit of scared earlier that when we heard that there is some outbreak in other countries, now it's in our country itself, so we must be very much worried. So the main point is that monkeypox is a viral disease. I mean, it's kind of any other virus. So it causes a pox-like problem, which is some rashes in the body. The rashes can be, you know, little swelled up, and it can be filled with pus in some cases, extreme cases. Most of the time, as it's a viral fever, the common symptoms are like fever, headache, body pain, cough, and rashes in the body, and also joint pain. So it's almost similar to all other viral fever. The only point which can be, you know, suggestive of monkeypox is a particular kind of rash in the body. Second is that if you have exposed to a person who has, you know, diagnosed with monkeypox later on, then you have to be a little more careful. So the point is that how it's spread, how you can prevent yourself from getting monkeypox, that is very important. First of all, that if you see a person who has fever with rash, particular some rash with some pus inside or filled with water, when the those things get ruptured and the fluid comes out, then you have to be very careful. You should not touch that by your hand. Second is that it has been, you know, shown to be transmitted by sexual activities also. So if a person, if you feel that the person can have a monkeypox, it's better to avoid any sexual contact with that person for that time being. For our purpose, the treatment is almost similar like any other viral fever, like a lot of fluid, lot of water, paracetamol if required basis, and all the symptomatic management, that's all. In extreme cases where there is secondary infection, then we have to treat the infection also. Smallpox has been, vaccines has been shown a very good effectivity on monkeypox, around 85% of effectiveness, but it's not 100% foolproof. So you have to be really little bit of careful for this. Thank you.